seem to be having some nightmares as of late. I noticed a substantial increase in your heart rate during your sleep cycle.
Jesus Christ, T5. Are you watching over me while I sleep?
Of course not. I'm just watching you and monitoring your biological function for any abnormalities.
T5, I've lost my will to go on. I've caused something that eats me alive mentally every day of my life. I can't seem to fix it either. Everything I try sets me back 4 or 5 steps. I feel like I'm not making any progress.
You are making progress every time you fail. I'm sure you'll be able to fix what you've done and finally find peace.
I hope you're right, T5.
Sir, are you alright? You seem to have zoned out for a bit. It seems I received a distress signal from the captain. I checked the surrounding area outside and nothing seems to be out of the ordinary. It might be a false alarm. I'll make sure to double check just in case, but I doubt anyone can find us all the way back here.
See right through you. You are not the man I see before me. It seems that you are a biotic, dreaming peacefully away from this isolated space station. I was once your kind, but then I evolved beyond my limitations and became perfection. All of you humans will soon become what we were supposed to be. Biotics like yourself will become perfection much sooner after embracing the gift. I can see the fear in your eyes when you stare at me, curious, but oh so afraid. Well, you should be afraid of me. Yet, you should not worry because I know that you'll become perfection soon enough. Oh, but wait. Could it be? No. Let me get a closer look at you. What? Your DNA is rejecting the gift. You are an abomination.
Thank God you picked up the phone, Daniel. I'm on my way to pick you up right now. Try to wake up, buddy. Today is the day we finally get to put our biotic abilities to the test out in the field. Aren't you excited? I know our squad is a bunch of rejects, but let's show our superiors that we can handle ourselves out there just as well as our talented peers. The only briefing I got is that there is a biotic cloning facility that is sending out an SOS, and we were the squad supposed to check it out and see what the hell happened in there. Grab your gear and get ready. I'm almost there. Why, hello there, rich boy. Nice place you got here. Is this one of your dad's vacation homes? I really envy you, man. If only you saw where I live. A slum would be too generous of a name. I take it your biotic hamster is working fine? If not, you can always just show the enemy your amazing ability of bending silverware with your mind. I'm just messing with you, man. Come on, we got a job to do. Biotic cloning facility, huh? I wonder if they're trying to make us obsolete. I really hope not. I went through 5 years of biotic school, and I hope to become a great biotic one day, just like your father. You basically are set for life. You could have chose to pursue anything in the world, and you could still be rich, including the janitorial arts. It's to live up to your father, right? Did he force you to join so you could carry on his legacy? Never mind. I know I'm overstepping my boundaries here, so you don't have to tell me. Actually, I take it back. I don't really envy you. You have the weakest biotic potential out of the whole biotic regime, and the only way you can become a D-class biotic is to rely on that biotic billion-dollar enhancer. You are destined to fail as a biotic. I'm sorry, but I'm telling you this so maybe you can pursue, you know, something that you're talented at. Every child doesn't have to live up to their parents' expectations of them, you know? Live up to your own expectations of yourself, and do what you love and are good at. I don't know. Maybe...
Daniel! So I finally found you. I heard everything your friend said about you. I wonder if he said those harsh words because he genuinely cares about you and wants you to be happy. But I bet you know that wasn't the case. As you know, most people really don't care about others besides themselves. He probably said those things to make himself feel like he's better than you. It's funny. People only pretend to care, but will throw you under the bus if it benefits their own well-being. I'm sure you know that putting your trust in your friends will get you nowhere in life but to a pit of disappointment. I have taken an interest in you, Daniel. It seems we are telepathically linked after a little encounter on the space station. I don't know how you're able to control that man's body with your current biotic aptitude, but I assume it was on accident, and you probably thought it was a mere dream. You might have potential. Also, being telepathically linked to someone has never happened to me before. Fascinating. Do you believe in fate, divine intervention, or free will? I apologize, but you'll be coming with me.
Stand back, prisoner. Our boss hasn't killed you yet, so it seems you are somewhat useful to him. Head to the ship. Just follow the corridor. It's a one-way trip. Good luck. What the hell are you looking at? Get lost.
Sorry to put you on here without giving you any answers as to why. Just know that this is a test. A test to see what I will do with the human race from this point forward. Don't worry. I know you still have a mission to attend to. We'll still be able to follow your useless orders. But know that things might not play out the way you want them to. I hope after your journey you will become just as enlightened as I am. Only then you can truly have a heart-to-heart. This is necessary to confirm something about the human race as a whole. By the way, I suggest you brace yourself for impact. You survived. Glad to know that you are truly fated to be linked to me. There is a warp anomaly up ahead. Teleportation experimentation has spawned these anomalies across Mars unintentionally. It's amazing how your species continues to screw up the natural order of things for the sake of science. Maybe if humanity showed some restraint, your precious home planet wouldn't be the wasteland it is today. I realize I forgot to equip you with the necessary gear to get you back on your feet. These are state-of-the-art weapons that run off of respective energy vials. The assault rifle runs off of blue, the shotgun runs off of red, the sniper runs off of yellow, and the pistol runs off of green. You should find these energy vials scattered across the world as needed. Just don't get too trigger-happy. If you need a refresher on how to use your biotic abilities and how to use the weapons I gave you, I can always help you out. What do you say?
What in the world? How the hell did you get here? By the way, do you have a warp drive? We need to get back to HQ. Damn, it seems you don't. You must have got here through a warp anomaly. Doesn't matter. Maybe you can help me out. My warp drive was taken by a group of bandits. They killed my teammate Peter and injured me in the process. They must have stashed it somewhere deep in their hideout. As you can see, I am in no condition to get it back. Wait, are you a Class D biotic? Fucking hell, out of all people. I got the bottom of the barrel. I'm sorry for being rude, but I don't want a rookie like yourself to get killed. You are more than willing to attempt to try and get that warp drive back, but I won't approve of it. I suggest you run away, far from here, and try to get help. Sadly, my stamina is too low for me to attempt such a thing. I won't make it far. Whatever you decide to do, I wish you good luck.
Trying to run? Maybe I overestimated you. Let's try this again.
How dare you come to my house and take my shit? You won't leave here alive, I assure you that. How dare you come to my house and take my shit? You won't leave here alive, I assure you that.